This is the UA Little Rock campus garden, and today we're doing our first work day of the fall semester. Here I've got some students who are installing some new raised beds, and we'll be putting all kinds of fall crops in there, cabbage, radish, carrots, mustard greens, you name it, cool weather crop. So we're getting those ready today.
But they go up, and we don't want them to go out. So when they climb on this fence, their fruit can hang off the fence, less interaction with bugs, fungus, anything like that, because they're hanging up in the air, get washed off by the rain, keeps them clean.
Kind of use a community garden concept, meaning that people come out, they can volunteer their time and effort. If you work out here, you get to bring the food home with you, so that's one incentive. But a lot of what we grow is donated to the UALR Trojan Food Pantry. This is some remnants of some things that were planted in the summer and some things that we just started for the fall. So we'll have a fall tomato crop, and we will get tomatoes all the way up until late November, so that's kind of nice, homegrown tomatoes for Thanksgiving. We grow a wide variety of plants. You know, in Arkansas, we've got a climate where you can grow just about anything. Sometimes we grow some unusual plants, like this little guy right here is a loofah plant that makes the loofah sponge that is pretty interesting when you see it growing. So yeah, I mean, we grow just about everything.